I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Oh, shit.
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do? Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Idiot.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
In a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are.
It's
funny how it all comes around.
That really just made me mad.
Pay for what he said about mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me. Was me. or gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her. It
wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Seriously, really gotten out of control, bro.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Can't.
I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone. God,
feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again? Yes.
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Yeah.
much to do after I kill.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Enough.
The sails are intact. We're moving.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
Good with y'all. What's up?
Build the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless,
this let me see. This story just got so fucking crazy. Alright, hold on. Let me finish this mission. It's all good. Yep, we can. Where? How long is Nick?
Just watch.
All right, hold on. Yeah. Nah, just two accounts.
You cut the sails loose. So now.
Sail the ship.
Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Wait, what the fuck is going on?
We're floating. The heat from the fire.
Whoa, we're floating?
We're actually floating.
What the fuck? Oh, no, I'm not telling you. I'm just yeah.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
Can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
Damn. Damn, bros. Some of this shit, like, has me wanting to cry almost. Oh, 4K?
Wait for me there.
I don't know. It's like 55 inches. 55 inch TV, it should be 4K. Nah, I don't know. Nope. It's not 4K, probably. Probably only 1080, I guess.
Can you audio?
I don't know. No, I'm really going crazy on this shit. Oh, I forgot there was one more. Shooter, shooter. God. What? What the fuck is going on? Shooter.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, you might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Alright. Did I do it too late? I gotta go all the way up. Oh, what the fuck? What's going on? Why do I keep doing Oh my god.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Time to end this.
Yes, my son.
What the fuck?
It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Meister, let's go!
Hold on!
They're not ready for the heat.
Stay dead.
both.
Oh no, 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 no. What is going on?
Harpoon, I will free us.
Light.
We're free,
son. That indeed.
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
Hold up. Nigga just loves my No, I'm not gonna pay any attention to you. Take out my fire.
Yeah. Yeehaw!
We all shit. Give me that. On my way. What are you doing? Trash. Garbage.
We need to lose that harpoon.
Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Who else? Collect these. Bro, what are you? I don't speak Spanish, bro. I don't know why you keep typing Spanish. There you go.
It is time.
Bro, don't tell me I gotta fight my father. Damn, I remember this. Whoa, this brings back so many memories.
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Bonus to all stats, huh? Smooth.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Boy, before, when you saw...
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am? I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just...
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant goo-gaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth. Is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
Oh, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Francis. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine?
Now we just need to figure out what door this reopens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Here's Rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother. Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. See it?
Oh, you don't really wanna...
up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh, what's behind there?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like a more giant one. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving.
What's moving?
Everything.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... what now?
I think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. Again with the death traps.
I was fucking home, so I was trying to get some back, Yo, miss wanna fuck with a nigga like me. Yo, miss wanna fuck with a nigga like me. Yo, miss wanna fuck with a nigga. Like me. No. I feel fuck with a nigga like me.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
Can't let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Nigga, I'm like, girl, stop that shit. Stop that, bitch. I'm fucking with the kid. Come on up on the block. I'm gonna let her go. Like, wow. My hunting him more.
The chain! We made it!
Time to do what you do, brother!
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. You should look for more like this.
Look out!
Chain waits.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Truly do hate this part.
I know.